God, we have never had to put a wall up to keep our people in.
Thank you.